Don't think of her as gone away. Her journey's just begun. Life holds so many facets. This earth is only one. Just think of her as resting from the sorrows and the tears, in a place of warmth and comfort where there are no days and years. Think how she must be wishing that we could know today how nothing but our sadness can really pass away. And think of her as living in the hearts of those she touched, for nothing loved is ever lost, and she was loved so much.